2002. On, what the hell is wrong with this? Isn't that cool? I think it's cool. That's an 8-year-old girl, by the way. 8 years old, and this is what she sounds like. Not related to me, by the way. Oh my gosh, you can find that on YouTube. Put in 8-year-old girl does amazing witches cackle. Just so you know. So, you know, I've been doing my own thing lately, and I don't know if this is blaring. Maybe if I do that, it won't be so loud. I've been doing my own thing and just been crazy busy. And I think I have an idea for a new script. But it's kind of, oh, I don't know. It's not exactly new. But I feel really inspired to do a number of different things. And I don't know if I'll stay on here, to be honest. It just doesn't fit into what I want to do. I need to get my nails filled. I know that. But I'm sincerely jaw-dropped. I've listened to a few podcasts here and there. I mean, I don't know. I mean, dumpster juice is being passed around and everybody's gotten... Well, you know, I take that back. There's some people talking sense like... It's not good to be mean. It's just not. You know, people don't like you when you're mean like that. They just really don't. I mean, I know I'm not the most, or I'm not seen as the most stable, but I'm real. Yeah, sometimes real just in the moment at the time, you know. But everybody has their issues. They do. We're all human beings having a extraordinary experience. Now, this can be good extraordinary or bad extraordinary. You know, and I just think we need to stonewall a few people. If we can get back to what we used to do on at least the people that migrated from Blog Talk Radio, if we can just get back to supporting one another instead of tearing each other down, I think we'll do a lot better. You know, realize that kids are off limits. And if there's someone of diminished capacities, maybe you shouldn't do a slam show on them or act like it's really funny. Oh, listen to this. No, don't listen to that. Be a grown-up. Have some fun, yes, but be a fucking grown-up. I mean, grow the fuck up. Now, we used to have a good time on Blog Talk Radio. This is how we did it. We would go from show to show, be supportive. You know, realize that we're all human beings in this experience that we're sharing. And it's okay not to be the same as the next person. As a matter of fact, I think our differences are our strong points. You know, I wouldn't want to go to every show where everyone sounded the same. Oh, no, not right now. Not right now. Oh. I don't want to hang up on this person. I just won't answer. That'll work, right? Oh, and I'm supposed to be in a meeting right now. For 2 hours. And then dinner afterwards. Hey, I discovered a dungeon in Tulsa. How about that? He's not going to hang up. Oh, man. Okay. So, getting back to what I was saying. You know, if we can be supportive of one another and just have an understanding, you know, kind of like the familia, the code, you know. I'm not Italian, I don't know, but maybe that family and children would be off limits and just talk about the things that you're passionate about in life, or maybe you're pissed off about something that's in the news. You know, be your crazy self. I mean, who wants to be around a sane person all the time? I mean, come on, it's a little bit boring. I don't know why some people would listen to my show, but I do enjoy reading. You know, reading like my family member, Frieda Utley, The High Cost of Vengeance. I read a chapter of that. And I've read it before, but it still takes my breath away. You know, it was published in 1949. There's a foundation in her name. President Ronald Reagan used to quote her. It's just kind of cool. And I like to share information like that. I really enjoy sharing information like that. And, you know, different music, like that Melodie Gordeau. Remember when I was playing her music all the time? What, that was 2-3 months ago? Because I found her music through a family member. And, oh my gosh, that music's better than Norah Jones. And if you know me at all, you know that I love Norah Jones. God, I hope it's not, like, way too blasting loud. I'm going to play a song, Moody Blues, Nights in White Satin, because I think we need to get back to that chill moment. And maybe we could show some people on Spreaker how we really were instead of this mess that it's become. Who wants to hurt people? I know I don't, and I hope you don't either. Let's have some good times.
Nights in white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always miss with these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore, 'cause I love you. Some try to tell me thoughts they cannot defend. Just what you want to do.